What's good, Joe Pats here with another video. I've got DDG hard on myself. Let's go ahead and see how it's down. We just reacted to that Hands on Me. I'm catching up on this DDG because I was away for the last 2 weeks when this dropped. We reacted to the one song the night the album dropped, and then I literally went away the day after, so I didn't get a chance to even listen to the album. So it's my first time hearing this. And then we got one more music video after this. I think it was Permanent Breakup, so that I haven't heard either. So three DDG music videos tonight because I wanted to see how the album was sounding. So let's go ahead and check it out. We reacted to all the music that we missed earlier today also, and the day before that. We've been catching up since I've gotten back, so make sure to check out all that because I reacted to the music that I missed. And then still got to do Utopia album reaction. That'll probably come sometime this week. And then let me know if there's anything else that I missed, but make sure to check out what I already dropped because I pretty much covered everything else. After this, I don't think there's anything else that I missed other than Travis that I usually go ahead and see. It. I like the Hands on Me. It was pretty solid. Pretty solid. Like I said, I think he's a good rapper, man.
Yeah.
Well, listen to him now, but I think he's a good rapper.
I wanna be the biggest, I'm hard on myself. Smoking, relieving tension, I swear that it's hard on my health. Every friendship come with intentions, I'm trusting myself, not trusting nobody else.
Damn, yeah. I like what he's talking about, I don't know.
Everybody just want
like
a piece of the pie. If I'm the only one feeding them, do they start? Niggas won't
okay.
ever you
I like what he's talking about. I like what he's talking about, bro. He's not a bad rapper, bro. He's just not, like...
Fuck with you less. Told her we should just split up to get this shit off the net. They was trying to crucify me for an innocent text. Like we actually linked. All the internet cap. I sent that message while in front of her, a tit for attack. But I ain't think that she was screenshot and posted at that. Back and forth on Twitter, how the fuck I'm this rap. One day I'ma take that leap of faith and just focus on that. But the money that I'm getting crazy, I can't even cap. Streaming niggas getting 50 million and chilling react.
Damn.
Break your heart before we fuck up your organs and shirt.
Okay.
Lie to me once, I never would treat you the same. If you fuck with me, then you gon'
lie
at your
ex's name. I really like what he's talking about. And it doesn't sound bad. It doesn't sound bad. It doesn't sound like the greatest, but it sounds, but I really like the lyrics and I like the
introverted, but for money I do entertain. Focus on the dollars and the passion it came with the fame.
Ah.
Never needed help from me.
I like it. I like it. Hi, man. Let me know your thoughts on it. One more to go.